Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Nelson with us. Nelson's a 10-month-old Bernedoodle, and, well, he comes to us for all the same reasons. He's a bit of a puppy, and he doesn't have too many manners. So we're going to see exactly what he's got and see what I have to work with over the next 15 days. Nelson, come.
Good boy! Oh, you do come, hey buddy! You're so fluffy!
Nelson, do you sit? Do you sit? Can you sit? Don't put your butt down. Sit. Nope. No sit. You want to lay down? Down? Nope. You just want to stand there and pant.
Hi. How are you, buddy? Are you a good boy?
You want to go for a walk? Come on. Let's go for a walk. This way. Come on, Nelson. Let's go for a walk. Oh, there he goes. Nelson, come this way. Come on, Nelson. This way.
Good boy. Let's go. Hey, there's the happy boy. You got mittens on your feet. You got mittens. Yeah.
Well, as you can tell, he doesn't really have too many commands under his belt, but he sure is a good pup. So why don't you check back here in 15 days and see his amazing transformation. Woohoo! Thank you.
So this is Nelson, and we went to Bulletproof Dog Training with Quentin as our trainer. He's been a really good boy, and it looks like he's been better now. So.